story. If you have had any challenges today getting onto social media, we have the explanation. Now, just about an hour ago, the BBC, AFP, and other media outlets reported that social media services, including Facebook and WhatsApp, even Instagram, have been hit by an outage lasting more than one whole hour. Now, all three services are owned by Facebook and could not be accessed over the web or smartphone apps. Down Detector, which tracks outages, logged nearly 80,000 reports for WhatsApp and more than 50,000 for Facebook. Data from the website suggests that the outage is affecting user accounts across the world. Some people also reported problems using Facebook's virtual reality headset platform, the Oculus. Facebook said, and I quote verbatim, "We are aware some people are having trouble accessing our apps and products. We are working to get things back to normal as quickly as possible and apologize for any inconvenience."